Welcome to Exploration with Illusion. It's my pen name. My real name's Charles Olson. I do a lot of trails here in Delaware, and I'd like to share them with everybody. And I'm probably going to expand out into Maryland and Virginia later, as soon as COVID's over. Right now, we're kind of trapped in Delaware, so we'll do what we can with Delaware. Come along with me. Let's go have some fun. Welcome to the Hunn property. This is the Racetrack Pond Trail. It's about 1.1 miles. You couldn't ask for a more beautiful location. They've built a pond inside basically the river. As you can see here, we have the St. Joe River, and it seems to loop around. It looks like it used to be a peninsula, and they dug out this pond. A little island in the middle. Eventually, I'm going to bring my kayak over here, probably this fall. Get some imagery from inside here. But right now, we're just going to have to settle with the trail. I'll try to get the whole loop for you and maybe the rest of the park, which also goes back that way. Very large park. About 6 miles of trails. I'll see if I can capture them all today. If not, I'll capture them later. go right, you're back on the loop. If you go left, back to the main park, kind of the ugly center of the park. It's like there used to be a warehouse or something there, and I tore it down, just left the pad. Squirrel. Left here is the second loop. It goes through the swamp on a nice raised wooden walkway. It's really nice. I'd love to know the name of it if it has one. That's where it comes out. Kind of starts here, but this is also its own kind of trail with a loop at the end. We got some people, but I'll just pause when I get close. Oh, they're coming my way. You know what? We're gonna go the other way. We're gonna go down the swamp trail because I don't want to interrupt them, and I don't want to have to turn the camera off because I don't like to take pictures of people unless they want me to. Here we go, coming up on the walkway. All right, I think I got the light. A little bit shadier than I want to be, but still pretty good. Oh yeah, that's gonna look good. You gotta shoot this 6 ways to Sunday. Doesn't go anywhere, kind of just dead ends in the reeds, but it's really cool. Cannot come down here in the summer though. The bugs will destroy you. I have a like a bodysuit, kind of one of those fishing suits I wear to come down here, and it just keeps them at bay. It's out next year I'll come down here when the bugs are out. It's got to be experienced to be understood. Thank you. This is where it kind of just dead ends in the reeds, but it kind of wanders in here a little bit. See, it looks like that, dead. But it doesn't, it keeps going a little bit. It might be too leaned over though. Let's see. Yeah, it's getting pretty leany. Usually in the spring, this is all straight up and down. See, now it's kind of bent over and it's all getting heavy. But we'll go down here a little bit. Push our way through. Yeah, I don't want to go any further because it gets really wet because it's a swamp. Take a picture here. I'm gonna pause over here and see if I can get a high shot, which I'll put in the video if it comes out any good. If it doesn't, we won't see it. So I can put this camera way up in the air. On bikes. Or on foot. Really get the energy out of them. Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Okay. Before we took that left, I went down to the, we'll call it the terminus loop in the swamp dead end. We were at this intersection. That's where we went. So now we're gonna go right. We did not go this way. This is the main run and it goes back towards the parking lot. If you follow this, it will take you back to your car. And of course I gotta stop taking pictures because, you know, it's pretty. Damn kids running around with their cars. All right. Oh, people coming. I won't torture you with the remainder of this, but thanks for watching. Have a nice night. Get out there and explore. Get some exercise. Don't let this COVID get you down.